not more bills. We are sorry to note that you have not kept up the repayments on your washing machine. We are therefore forced to take the measures described in your contract. The contract. Chinese property helplessly lent his truly hip super sashing washing machine. Just unbelievable, you lucky, lucky woman. Very small print, totally unreadable. Oh, how annoying. On non-payment of installments, the contractee shall go to hell without further notice.
Certainly is. How can I help you?
And the payment was only 3 days late.
So sorry. There is absolutely nothing I can do.
Our representative is already
late evening news on BKTV. This morning, fish impressionists held their annual meeting at Herringworld. Miss Heidi Klump won in the carp and flounder section, and the conference was said to have been a great success. Father Christmas was safely removed. Finally, consumer news. A report published today shows that the likelihood of going to hell has increased by a severe 30% for owners of the popular Dante soak and spin washing machine. Purchasers are urgently advised to check their loan agreements, as failure to keep up with repayments may result in premature death and a possible loss of soul.
Think, I forgot to take my handbag.
But Auntie, You've been dead and buried for 6 months.
Well, you know, I have been feeling a bit off colour lately. Nothing a chamomile tea and a little lie down wouldn't help.
My aunt is a zombie from hell.
So much for the hors d'oeuvre.
Excuse me, but what do you think you're doing?
My handbag. Dear heavens, that isn't my handbag, and it's a very cheap imitation.
Cheap imitation? I'll give you cheap imitation.
A delicious chocolate eclair.
Oh, no, thank you. I really mustn't. Oh, what the hell?
Oh,
handbag. Thank goodness. Now I can rest in peace. After all, walking the earth as a living corpse is probably in rather questionable taste. Do come and visit any time. And remember, always read the small print before you buy. And beware of cheap imitations. Bye-bye, my dear.
Goodbye, Auntie. Goodbye.